In this video, I'm going to show you how we have to connect Python with MetaTrader5. In the past, it was very difficult to connect Python with MetaTrader5. If you wanted to do it, you will have to code your own DLL, which was not an easy thing. But now everything has been done for you by the MetaCodes company that makes MetaTrader5. If you look at the MT5 reference, you will see this is the MT5 language reference from MetaTrader5 client terminal. You can easily download from the internet. It contains all the details about how to program MetaTrader5 with MQL5 programming language. Okay, let's check this chapter, integration. As says, MQL5 is designed for the development of high performance trading applications in the financial market. And according to this reference, MQL5 programs are very close to C++, which is a very powerful language. And MetaTrader5 platform also lets you integrated with the proper solutions for processing financial data. That includes Python. Python is a very powerful language that is now the standard for machine learning, deep learning, and artificial intelligence. If you want to do machine learning, deep learning, or artificial intelligence in your indicator or a trading robot, then you'll need Python. It's very difficult to program these machine learning and deep learning languages, MQL5, but in Python, all these libraries are available and we can use them. So this is that MetaTrader module for integration with Python. See, you'll use a pip install MetaTrader5. After that, there are functions initialize, login, shutdown, version, last error, account info, symbols total, market book add. These are all functions that you can use in your trading while using Python. See, this is a small demo program that shows you how you're going to use Python to download data from MetaTrader5. You give the start date and the end date, and everything is done for you very easily. This is integration. You should go through this reference, go through all of these functions. It tells you the parameters for each function. Now let me show you an indicator that I have programmed using Python. I hope you have installed Visual Studio Code on your computer. Installing Visual Studio Code is very easy. Just type Visual Studio Code in the Google search box and you'll find the download page at the very top. Okay, let's show you. My indicator. This is a sort of a dashboard that I've made. Let's run it. It connects with MetaTrader 5. I've already opened the MetaTrader 5 terminal. If I had not opened it, the script would have opened it. Now, this is the function. This is the indicator that I have programmed. Import MetaTrader 5 as MT5. And these are pairs, the 28 currency pairs that I have included the list. It downloads the data for each currency pair. And then it checks the momentum, checks trend, then check few patterns that are programmed. And after that, it let me show it to you clearly. This is the most important module, import MetaTrader 5 as MT5. Rest are Panda, Dumpy, Talib. And programmed a GUI, so I have to use this TK enter. These are the 28 currency pairs that it will look individually. Now this is the function rates, currency pair, time frame, bars. I tell it to first check if it is MT5 is initialized. Then if it initialized properly, if it's not initialized properly, it will give an error. Otherwise it will initialize, then it will start downloading the each bar data. You specify the time frame. You specify the number of bars that you want to download the data for. And after that, it shuts down the connection. And then I convert that data into a Panda data frame. Then these are a few functions that I use. For example, I want to check the momentum. I want to check trend. I coded a few patterns for that. I have this check pattern function. After that, I have this dashboard. It checks each pair in the pairs list. This is the pairs list. Then it prints a list. So this is how we are going to use Python. You can also do this stuff in MQL5. But let me tell you this thing, that programming multi-currency pair indicator, multi-time frame and multi-currency pair indicator, very, very easy in Python as compared to in MQL5. MQL5, you will have to know a lot of things And there are many idiosyncratic things that will bug your code, and you'll have to scratch your head again and again trying to figure out why things are not working. But in Python, you can easily check as many as currency pairs. You can easily check as many as time frames. So now you know that you can easily connect Python with MetaTrader5. And you can also open and close trades using Python. If you don't know Python, I would suggest you should learn Python. It's not a difficult language. It's a powerful, modern, object-oriented programming language. Learning Python will help you develop your own indicators and trading rewards. You will also be able to backtest your own trading strategies. Much easier to do in Python than MQL5. I hope you like this video.